Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I come to you in my camouflage hoodie because we are going to be exploring the micro wilderness. So I get a lot of questions asking, hey Peyton, where do you order your spiders from? Or hey, I've heard that you can order spiders online. Where do I look? What websites do I go to? What websites are good? Which ones should I order from? And I am here to tell you about one website that I love, Micro Wilderness. It is run by a gentleman named Nate. And the reason that I love the website Micro Wilderness is because Nate actually focuses not only on breeding of tarantulas, but the repopulation of wild numbers of certain species, especially in the Brachypelma genus. And what that means is he will take a male and a female of a certain species, breed them, and then he will keep 50% of the babies to sell, and then the other 50% of the babies will actually be released where mom and dad tarantula were found. And this just helps bring up the wild population numbers of these species, so that way they are not becoming endangered or extinct. So he does a lot of great conservation work. But the reason that I am bringing this video to you is to showcase his website, bring some fun surprises, and just talk a little bit about that. So I'm going to show you a little clip of his website here, and I'm going to talk a little bit about that. All right, so this is the Micro Wilderness website. There are plenty of different tarantulas to choose from, as you can see. He will label what is sold out versus what is still for sale. You can go into New World, Old World tarantulas. You can see all different types that he breeds and imports. And if you go to the home, there is actually a spot for rare tarantulas that are a little bit harder to find or that other websites may not have. There's a catalog that you can click and see all the different types of tarantulas. And you can also go into the bottom there and check rewards. If you have an account, you will earn rewards. All right, so now that you've seen a little bit of his website, I have two fun surprises. One is that I have partnered with Nate, and I am actually making this video to share with you guys that I have a discount code for you guys. So not only will you be able to order some amazing spiders from an amazing place, but you will also get 10% off of your order if you use the code that I'm going to put right here on the screen. This code will also be down in the description box next to a link to the website. Now the second surprise is that I am doing something fun. This is actually just the first part of a series that I am doing with Micro Wilderness, and I am actually going to have you guys go on and explore Micro Wilderness and vote for a species of tarantula that he has available for sale and put that in the comments below. Whichever species has the most votes, I will purchase. And I will also do a video on that, but I am going to give you guys 7 days. So 1 week from today. So today's July 1st, so I'll give you until July 8th. On July 8th, I will tally up all the votes of the species that are in the comments, and whichever one is most voted for, that's the one that I will be purchasing. I will bring you guys along on that journey in the next couple of videos that are linked with Micro Wilderness. And I am just super excited because I've never seen anybody do anything like this. And I just think it's gonna be a really fun, exciting video where my subscribers get to pick my next tarantula. So
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you have not already. Hit that little post notification bell so you do not miss any future uploads. And also check out that discount code and the link to Micro Wilderness down in the description box, because while you guys are shopping for tarantulas for yourself, I am also gonna need you to comment a species that you would like me to purchase. So don't forget to comment that. Don't forget to put in your vote. You can also go on my Facebook page and you can vote through the picture that I will be posting, or I guess I already have posted. There's a picture of my curly hair tarantula. It was the last thing that I posted on my Facebook page, Peyton's Tarantulas, which will also be linked in the description. So if you don't want to comment on this video to vote, you can also head on over to my Facebook page, like my Facebook page, and you can vote on that picture of my curly hair as well. So I will tally up all of those votes, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.